Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you another quick how-to that will make your life just a little bit better. There are several ways to shut down a Windows 10 computer. There's the brute force of just hitting the power button, though that's not highly recommended. And you can go through the start menu. Well, in this video, we're going to go through a couple ways to shut down the computer and to lock your computer. And as always, we will link an article in the description down below. It's a simple four-step process to shut down your Windows computer. Press the Windows button and the D button. That will, of course, bring the desktop up. Then, press Alt F4. Select the option you want. You have the option of switching user, signing out, sleep, shutdown, or restart. So you would just pick the option you want, click OK. Simple, right? Now, let's say you just want to lock your computer. Just press Windows and L, and you're done. Now, how do you shut your computer or lock your computer? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more informative articles on how to get the most from Windows 10, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. And do not shut down your love for us. Hit that thumbs up video and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new videos to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.